I was muted the whole time. Na 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 na. So yeah, I was watching the new Steve Will Do It episode. That's why I was late. Sorry. Okay, let's begin.
Shadow of War, Middle Earth.
What? What? Oh my God, so annoying. Yes, whatever. Update, we've listened to your feedback. Okay, dude. No one cares. A new skin is available. View and select your skins by pressing RB while in the inventory. Why is this not, why is the game not, just gonna do a capturing full screen application. Let's see if that works. Okay, so my fantasy theory channel is back. It was like impossible to get a hold of because I had to switch my password, and there were like so many issues with it. So finally, I got it back. Why is it not showing up yet? Oh, that's why. La la la. There we go. Nice. Okay, cool. Sweet. Shadow of War. Oh, okay, so yeah, this is. Oh, dude, it got my progress from my Xbox back in like 2017. What the hell? That's pretty wild. Okay, cool. Cool. I'm down with that.
The orcs prepare for a final assault.
And I'm gonna be making a ton of Lord of the Rings videos for Fantasy Theory. So I figure it's fitting we get back into the lore. Of the Lord of the Rings. Okay, for oh, dude, this looks so much nicer on PC. I've never played it on PC before. Whoops. I'm pumped to play a story game finally. Wow, this looks really nice. Hey, this looks really good. Kind of forgot how to play, but sure won't take too long. Ah, what the freak, dude? The new Amazon Prime Lord of the Rings series. No, but I saw the picture. Looks cool. Dude, I remember this is where I last played too. This is, I'm picking up from years ago. Forgot how to play, but oh, nice, nice. Right, and then they run off because they get all scared and shit.
Yeah.
Is this made by Rocksteady or something? I can't remember. Because the gameplay is a lot like Arkham Asylum. Where is he? Ah. I'm really gonna see things well. Nice, dude. Nice. Totally forgot how to play, but it's coming back to me. It's coming back to me a little bit. There's a leader. We gotta take him out. Run. How do I run? I forgot how to run. Press RT while sprinting. How do I sprint? Like, forgot all my moves, like my special moves and stuff. Okay, now I'm starting to remember a little bit here. Right, okay. Nice. I think my controller's broken. I think that's the problem. Yeah, my controller's broken.
It's time! No,
your controller.
You're not supposed to be on a beast! Get down here and face me properly!
Yeah.
Pooled.
That's oh shit. Little P-boy. Okay. Press RT stealth kill. Where you go? He's dead. Oh. I guess just hold A to sprint. Okay, got it. Okay. Sick. It was a 33 combo, it wasn't bad. Not bad at all.
maggot! You're the maggot! That's the ranger! Tight steel!
Damn peasants! Game over, baby. Ooh.
Gaze upon my fury! You're doomed!
Scoon.
Let's kick his ass, sea bass. Okay. It's a little harder than I thought. See ya, baby. Okay, I hesitated.
Take some pain. You haven't been punished enough, pink skin.
What?
Stand up and take it. Get back up, Tark. I've got a killing blow to demonstrate.
Dude, stop kneeling before him. Oh no, it's over.
You're not worth it. On to the next fight.
What? Can't just leave? The hell is this? What? Dude, he's just peaced out? Like, what is this? Dude, there's no way he just peaced out like that. He doesn't end the fight. Oh, frightened. They did a good job with the fighting in this game. It's really good. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, super chat from The Real Virtuoso. Hey, Theory, as the creator and writer of the Vader fan film, how would you describe the difference between your role and that of the director? Thanks, love you. That of the director, at the time I doubted myself too much. I could have directed, but I wasn't experienced enough and I didn't know enough. I was too young, I was like a fish out of the water kind of thing, and I didn't know what was going to go into all of that. I feel I could have directed, but the director in the first one did a great job, and I think the product turned out really well. But as for directing, you're essentially like managing all the actors, you're managing everybody on set, and it's a pretty tedious job. It's a pretty difficult job, but I think I can do it. So that's why I'm going to be directing the second one and the third one. Thanks for the $5, man. Mark target. Should we mark that guy? Let's go here. There's a whole bunch here that we could kill. Love this move. It's so cool. So badass. Arrows. He was very good at tricks. Well, just one trick. Play it again.
Spiders are everywhere. Need the lads to keep an eye out.
Did you hear that? Did you hear?
Where'd that guy go that I mind controlled? Is that him? Just going crazy?
Ooh.
Poison up. Oh, yeah, dude, I remember you could poison barrels and stuff. Ghost of Tsushima style. It was a great game. Kind of miss playing that game. Oh, how do I do the elven sprint again? I forgot. Uh-oh, here we go.
I don't think I've ever seen such a beautiful corpse. This is a corpse you could love and love and love.
This little bastard killed me? No. Okay, I'm gonna go on the main channel and stream Jedi Knight. Where's the blacksmith? I don't know. Nice to see you, Timify. Okay, well, I'll see you guys over there.
The city needs us.
Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty.